We have one of the best talents on the roster today versus a formidable opponent.
Two of the best superstars in the WWE battling for that crown. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists like some leeches. So they nominate him, get him there, get a name to MC to show every parasite needs a host. Then give album of the year to somebody that no one's ever even.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Balls count anywhere, guys. Let's get this action underway. Boom, what impact! Woo-wee! Wait a minute, schoolboy, and he doesn't stay down for long.
And we continue.
What a strike. What a stomp.
Good grief. The elbow.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games. Dodges a bullet there.
From behind.
Ooh, what impact.
Schoolboy from behind.
Digging deep for a kick out. Not yet.
Ooh, right to the face. You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Man,
Cool your jets, Saxton. Let's not go crowning a new champion just yet. There's still plenty of match to go here.
Oh boy, he is roaring.
Harsh impact.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
I can tell you guys that this arena,
he might have it.
Oh boy.
Ooh.
Is it enough to end this match?
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Digging deep for a kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets.
This is it. Avoids trouble there.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Nobody, he fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Lutez press!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Championship on the line. One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces.
Stunner! Stunner!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Not quite.
A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight.
He's too quick for him there. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
He has to remember that falls count anywhere in this match. And given his condition right now...
Hey!
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Did you guys feel that too?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line!
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
It's gonna take more than that.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. And there's his speed paying off. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Table in play!
Shoulders down, championship on the line. This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
Elbow drop.
Pearson. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking.
Beautiful technique.
Got every ounce of that.
Elbow drop.
Big time. Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
He might have it.
Stunner.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two.
Lightning fast reflexes. He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for a tap.
Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
Boom!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
You gotta believe this one's over.
A striking blow. What a strike.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. What a stomp!
Good grief! Oh!
Back between the ropes. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Too quick for him there.
This is the beginning of the end.
Is he done?
Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done. Nailed it.
Caught him.
Uh-oh.
Got him up. Got him up.
He looks for it once again.
Stone Cold Stunner! It's over!
Kenny quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your champion.
The champion retains. The champion retains.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And from the opening bell, you could tell that this was going to be one of the most vicious